This is what people hate about Washington, D.C. It's a simple question. You're asking for money from the U.S. taxpayer to do cross-state infrastructure overseas as related to energy. Are you for pipelines or not?
I think that the Development Finance Corporation is interested in advancing any project that can deliver energy security for our
allies. It does say diversity on here, energy diversity, and it does say renewable and non-renewable fuels. That's the EESDA. So are you for pipelines?
In the act, the project eligibility.
So you won't say for pipelines. It's yes or no.
Allows us to work on projects that can deliver electricity generating capacity using fossil or clean energy.
So you're for fuel use.
And we will advance.
You're for the DFC.
The DFC will
creating a friendly regulatory environment.
If I could interrupt,
no,
please allow. Yes, I can.
No, you can't. It's not your
yes,
time.
Yes, I can.
No,
sir.
You can't.
Sir,
you guys messed
you'd like an argument.
Up.
Allow
it's
him to answer
time.
The question.
Not
in all due respect.
There's no respect taken.
Evidently, there's
no
respect given.
That's because you guys are messing up energy.
Chair recognizes the witness to
you
answer
guys are
a question that was posed to him.
Ridiculously expensive for Americans, and you don't want to be questioned about it.
Are you pleased you're getting this soundbite, sir? I'm not going to participate
this
in
problem.
It.
Don't participate then.
Let
close your mouth and let me
witness.
Ask my questions. Don't participate. Let me
close my mouth, sir.
Yes, you heard it correctly. That's why you sound so offended, because you heard what I said. So let's do that and let me finish asking my questions.
Allow
Thank
them
you.
To answer the question.
If he wanted to answer the question, he could.